Tyson, wake up. It's Wednesday today.
Ha, Leo.
You could get breakfast before it's time for school.
Ah, come on. Which car are we going to take?
The Loud House van.
How far is it from here to Sysubn Elementary School?
5.5 miles. Arrival at 9 o'clock a.m. Road work ahead. Be careful.
Not this again. Should I ride bus 608, bus 634, or the Loud House van?
Since you like my driving, you should ride the van with the kids on it.
Oh hey. Bus 608 already left for the field trip and is waiting for the van to come.
Turn left, then turn right. 19.6 miles. Arrival at 11:35 a.m.
We made it.
I got to go to vacation with my husband. See you on the 2nd of October 2016.
Oh, don't feel so bad. Someone will go babysit us, Leo.
Leo.
Yep. That's me. Leo. Dinner is done.
Stationary.
Hey, where are we going?
It's a surprise.
Now. It's the big building in Monstropolis called Monsters Incorporated.
Wow. That's so huge.
Aren't you excited to go on a road trip with the kids and not go to school?
I know the story about my evolution.
Go ahead. Tell us about your story. That was a good story, Tyson. Oh no. The fuel light came on.
Stationary.
Enjoying the ride, kids?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay then. We're going to visit Quincy, June, and Annie.
This is my computer room. You have little Einsteins, team up for adventure, sort of. I don't have the disk to it unfortunately, okay. Oh. It was in my computer the entire time.
Dinner is done for the kids.
So, who's going to drive the van? I know it can't be Dolly, because last time we only went 1 mile per hour on the highway. I know it can't be Ivy, because last time she went too fast. Yes. Lori. She drives not too fast or too slow, she doesn't crash at all. Leo isn't here, Roderick's gone, and Greg is 12 years old. Oh no, we wasted the battery on Vanzilla. I would have to call Roderick to fix this.
Is there anything wrong?
Yes, the battery is flat in Vanzilla.
Time to jumpstart Vanzilla with the minivan.
Did you start Vanzilla yet?
No, not quite yet.
Did you start Vanzilla yet?
No, but however I did hear a crank and some clicks, and I revved the engine on the minivan.
Did you start it yet?
No. I let off the key too soon. I'll just try one last time, and it'll start.
Stationary!
Did you start Vanzilla up yet?
Yes, and did you hear the startup?
I did.
I'll just keep the cars on for 1 hour, and then we'll go on the trip.
The magic Disney's Little Einsteins did something to Vanzilla. It increased the voltage from 11.9 to 13.6. 13.6 is pretty normal.